Okay, so what is this that you want to show me, Grant?
So it goes a little bit like this. Well, that's why you shouldn't dance as an engine.
Hey, mates. There's work that's needed to be done on several parts of the railroad.
Get out of here, noob.
What did you just call your former owner of the K&N?
Oh, it's Union.
I mean Southern.
Why do you look like a guest?
It's because I'm doing this prank on Popular Games to see how people will treat me if I was dressed up as a guest.
Oh, okay, nice.
Remember the early 2000s?
Oh, you mean the time where people didn't go around constantly asking what anthracite coal is to others?
Now that I'm here, what should I do?
Hey, Grant, I need you to do switching duties here at Junction City.
Oh, and that's finally, and that's the Western Freight Express.
And just wait for daylight to come out of the shed and find it.
What's this? Oh, it's the Western Food Express.
Don't mention it.
All right, let's couple on, but... Oh.
I can do it. Come on. Yeah.
Come on, I can do it.
He won't be able to stop.
Wait, what is the... Where... Why is that branch there?
Oh, ouch!
Where did this branch come from?
Oh, that gotta hurt early in the morning daylight.
But it's 3 p.m. in the afternoon.
I'm here. I'm going to radio in one of the debris removers.
we need you to get to City now.
Well, okay.
Oh, okay, and almost done.
There, we got it attached.
And done. Now you can go.
All right, thank you.
Do 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 finally moving on time after nearly 6 hours.
It was really 3.
This is breaking news from Junction City. At 3:17 today at Gantex City, the Western Food Express has crashed into a branch, and it took at least 3 hours to remove it. That is the news for today. That's the Gantex news report for today. Now let's move on to Gantex to Marysville at precisely 11:36 a.m. Since when did Union have his own news set?
Ahem. Oh, hi, Daylot. How was your day? Mine was stressful.
Hey, mine was stressful too, but we got through that time, and that's all that matters.
So yes, that's all of the news for today. And
I tried to create that kind of backdrop and like in the news of real life. Cut.
Well, goodbye, viewers. Until next time.